Well, the air pressure that's written on the tire right here is the maximum that the tire will hold. Based on the weight of your vehicle, you may not need anywhere near that much air in the tire. You're gonna wanna go by this sticker. It's on the driver's door right here. DOT sticker is gonna have your recommended air pressure for this exact vehicle. That's what you wanna inflate your tires to. If you come by the store, we can check the sticker and inflate the tires to the right pressure for you.